Yo guys, I just discovered something and I figured I should let you know while it's still 2020. So you know this channel Humany? Well, right now we have 44,400 subscribers, which is super unlucky in Chinese because that's 四万四千四百, which sounds like death, 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 which is kinda concerning. But on a different note, half of 44,400 is exactly 22,200. Which was how many subscribers this channel had on March 25th of this exact year, 2020. So what that means is, even though this channel's 3.5 years old, a full 50% of you showed up in the last 9 months, which is kind of crazy. I'm not even sure why that's happening. Maybe it's because of the newest wave of more frequent, modern BFB episodes that's bringing in new viewers. But for whatever reason, thanks all of you guys for kind of stopping by and tuning in and seeing what I have to say, especially given how much garbage I post on this channel. It's really just a dumping ground for whatever I'm thinking about. But this is just an interesting trend I wanted to point out while it's still 2020, that in these 9 months contained within 2020, there's a full half of you. And another interesting trend I wanted to point out while it's not too late is this other object show channel, Diamond Cup 67, who made tons of awesome object show content, such as BFB1, but with Loser missing. If you look at our views over time, so this is my channel Humany and his channel Diamond Cup 67, which you should subscribe to. I didn't even realize this when it was happening, but our view counts were swapping back and forth so many times. So when the red line's on top, that's when I'm in the lead. And when the blue line's on top, that's when Diamond Cup 67's in the lead. And within the years of 2019 and 2020, we switch once, twice, three times, four times, five times, almost 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times or something. I mean, it just gets really close in the middle here. Just look how close that is. And I wasn't aware. I'm pretty sure he wasn't aware. At this point, I'm kind of leading though. So yay me. I'm pulling ahead, but you know, anything can happen. I know Diamond Cup, you uploaded that video of like Loud House, but all the girl characters are missing. So that kind of went viral. But that's just an interesting trend. Okay, enough interesting trends for today. Thank you for watching and I'll see you later.